Panic in the aftermath of two blasts outside a Sunni mosque in the Iraqi city of Bakuba. At least 43 people were killed in the bombings, which came as worshippers left Friday prayers. The attack, just 30 miles northeast of Baghdad, is the latest in a month-long surge of sectarian violence. According to UN figures, 712 people were killed in Iraq last month, making it the bloodiest period in the country in the past 5 years.